Hi, welcome to Designrr. In this video, we'll show you how to update your eBook's table of contents in Designrr. First, you can change the style elements in the table of contents. At the top is the TLC wrapper. Then below that are the various links that lead to H2 and H3 elements in the eBook. To change the style, click the text and you can make adjustments to the font and text color. You can change individual elements or make changes to all elements by turning on the toggle. This path is what we call breadcrumbs. It indicates which elements will be changed. So in this case, all of the links in the table of contents will be updated. If changes are made within the document, such as page numbers or section headers, then the table of contents may need to be refreshed to reflect that. To do this, go to the breadcrumbs, click TLC Wrapper, select the menu on the TLC wrapper, then click the Refresh TLC button. We suggest refreshing the TLC once your ebook is complete. Thanks for watching this video on how to update the table of contents in Designrr. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos.